फ्रेंड्स वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन माय यूट्यूब चैनल AKY बायोटेक। फ्रेंड दिस वीडियो इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिमॉन्स्ट्रेट दैट हाउ टू रन ए 296 वेल PCR प्रोडक्ट इन ए सिंगल एग्रो जेल। By using this technique, you can save your time and the consumables also like agarose and the buffer. For this technique, first you cast the agarose gel, and for casting and running the agarose gel, I already made a video and uploaded on my channel. For this, you have to visit my channel and watch that video. Then you have an idea about how to cast and run the agarose gel. Friends, for this first you have to load your first PCR product in a agarose gel and you have to run that PCR product about 2 hours. After 2 hours you can upload your second PCR product in that gel only. No need to recast the gel, then this technique will save your time. And after this, after loading up the second PCR product, after 10 minutes even your second PCR product came out from the well, you have to take a picture of that gel. And after near about 2 and 3 hours, you can see your both PCR product very easily separated. You have to take a picture, and by using this technique you can run a 2 PCR plate a single gel. By this you can save your time and your consumables also. Now friend, this is 4% agarose gel. I made it and cast it on the gel casting tray, and this is gel electrophoresis unit. This is the big unit 96 well plate. I have to put this tray in this unit and I have to load the PCR. ये हमारे पास देखिए ये PCR प्लेट है, ये हमने रेड डाई PCR मास्टर मिक्स से हमने PCR लगाया हुआ है। 96 वेल कंप्लीट है एंड दिस इज द थर्मोसेंट्रिफ्यूग मल्टी चैनल। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू लोड दिस PCR प्रोडक्ट इन दिस जेल। दिस इज द 4% agarose जेल एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट लोडिंग। After 2 hours, I have to load the second plate in the same gel. You have to load it very carefully, and we have to wash these tips also. I am not changing the tips because we have to save the consumables also. This is very interesting. You can load the 2 PCR product, means 2 plate in a single gel. You can save the time also, you can save the resources also, manage this time, and you can save your no need to re-mill this gel again. After 2 hours we can load the second plate in the same gel. Identification of the PCR product size, we have to upload the ladder. This is the 100 base pair DNA ladder. The lower band is 100 base pair in this ladder and upper one is 1 KB. Now for the first loading, we have to load this ladder on the left side. For the second loading, we have to load the ladder up at the second. Loaded the 2 PCR product in these 2 gel unit. Now I have to run. Simply I have to set on the 150 and simply I have to run it. You can see the bubbles are coming to upward side from the lower side, and it will take near about 2 hours. After 2 hours I have to check with the UV light. I will show you the UV light and I have to check that how much our PCR product run. Then I have to upload the second plate. Friends, now near about 2 hours जो है हमारी ये दोनों जेल ये रन हो चुकी हैं। नाउ यू कैन सी द डाई।
भाई ऑलमोस्ट ये बिल्कुल बॉर्डर पे आ चुका है. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू अपलोड द सेकेंड आवर सेकेंड पीसीआर प्रोडक्ट इन दिस जेल ओनली. फर्स्ट आई हैव टू शो यू विद द यूवी लाइट. दिस इज द यूवी लाइट एंड वी हैव टू स्विच अप द रूम लाइट देन यू विल क्लियर सी द डीएनए बैंड. तो नाउ यू कैन सी दीज आर आवर पीसीआर प्रोडक्ट. यू कैन सी ये यहाँ से लेके ये वेल है, यहाँ से लेके यहाँ तक ये रन हो चुका है सेकेंड पीसीआर टेन प्रोडक्ट. आई हैव टू लोड इट हियर अगेन. I'm going to load it on the second gel. This multi-channel bit will be very helpful for loading the PCR product and putting the PCR reaction. Now loading is completed. Again I have to load the our 100 base pair DNA ladder. At the first time loading I loaded the 100 base pair on the left side and the second time I have to load on the right side. You have to remember it because this is a 26 well 24 sample plus 2 ladder. First time in the left. Friends, now after the 2 hours I just uploaded the second PCR product in the first gel also, in the second gel also. And after 10 minutes when our PCR product is came out from the well, jaise ye bahar aa jayega वैसे हम इसकी फर्स्ट हम जो डॉक्यूमेंट कर लेंगे, मीन फर्स्ट हम इमेज देंगे, तो मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा कैसा दिखता है. जो हमारा फर्स्ट पीसीआर प्रोडक्ट है वो रन होकर सेपरेट हो चुका है एंड सेकेंड वो इसके उसको वो फॉलो करते हुए वो रन हो जाएगा. 15 मिनट आई हैव टू चेक ऑन दिस बायोरेड जेल डॉक्यूमेंटेशन सिस्टम. आई हैव टू टेक ए पिक्चर ऑफ द आवर फर्स्ट पीसीआर प्रोडक्ट लोडिंग. This is the quantity one, the software. Now you can see. I have to save it first. This is the plate one, the upper one. Now you can see. This is the our the first PCR product which I have loaded 2 hours earlier and this is the our second PCR product. आप ये देख रहे हैं ये हमारा पहला PCR product है. ये इतना रन हो चुका है, नियर अबाउट 2 घंटे रन हो चुका है. यहाँ पे भी 2 घंटे रन हो चुका है. ये हमने जो सेकेंड PCR product लोड किया है ये देखिए ये है, ये 10 मिनट बाद ये वेल से बाहर आ गया है। अब ये दोनों साइमल्टेनियसली रन हो गए, रन होते होते ये हमारा जो प्रोडक्ट है इट विल रीच हियर एंड दिस विल रीच हियर। और इसको हम इस वेल को अगर हम यहाँ से इस जेल को काट के हम चार भाग में कर देंगे, अगर नाउ दिस जेल इज द टू पार्ट देन दिस विल रन आउट एंड इट विल कम हियर एंड सेपरेट आफ्टर 2 आवर। आई विल शो यू दिस विल कम हियर एंड दिस विल कम हियर आफ्टर 2.5 आवर। आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अगेन ए जेल पिक्चर ऑफ द सेकेंड लोडेड पीसीआर प्रोडक्ट। You can see the clear cut, this is the first loading and this is the second loading. After 10 minutes it will run out from this gel. You have to only remaining the second loading of the PCR product. See, this is the ladder of the first loading of the PCR product, this is the ladder of the second loading of the PCR product. You can match the exact size of your PCR product by this DNA marker.
Friends, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this video is very helpful for your running the AgroGel electrophoresis. If you are new at my channel, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon also, and please like and share the video. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much.